Mark.
Aye.
Bears.
Halt.
Center.
Down.
Ready, step.
Face away.
Step.
Yeah.
I believe that the good Lord put certain people in your life at a certain time. We met John and Eileen because we rented the little house on their property. And Kathleen was 3, Heidi was 4.5, and we just clicked. They were just wonderful people. We had a lot in common because both of them had met in Germany where John was stationed, and Dan and I had met in Germany where Dan was stationed. They had no children. Both Dan's parents were gone. My dad was gone. The only grandparent we had was my mom, and she was in Florida. So John and Eileen just became surrogate grandparents to my girls. And then both Dan and John went to Sac State together. They both graduated on the same day together. And we were a family. We spent all our holidays together. Just had wonderful, wonderful memories. And when my grandchildren came along, they continued to call them Grandpa John and Grandma Ean. And it just meant so much. It just filled this space for both of us, for them, for us. And it was a lasting relationship. And of course, through them, we met Leah and Bonnie and Victor. And of course, when Heidi married into the Diaz family, they came along, and we just, it was such a warm feeling to be with them. I remember the housewarming when the little house where we lived was no longer there. But John and Eileen, when we bought our house, Eileen said, "You can't take the girls too far." So we moved across the park, which was maybe a block away. And so that was okay. There's just so many memories that I know all of us have of fun times. Both of them love to laugh, and they love to love. And all I can say is I just thank the good Lord that He put both of them in our lives. Oh, thank you.
As sure as I live, this love that I I'll be happy.